welcome to IS VR.
Thank you so very much.
It's a pleasure to have you here for the internship interviews, I should say. And we would like to first know about your experience at Peto, the company that you have joined recently.
Yes, I joined Peto in January 2017 after my campus placement. It was the first company that had come. And the experience in Peto so far has been really, really nice. Work-wise as well as related to work culture also, it is pretty good. The people are very nice, the team especially, it is very, very good. And when I talk about work, I am into franchisee development and marketing and promotion as well, because when you are into a startup, you get offered multiple roles. You cannot just stick onto one role and say, I don't want to do the other one. So yeah, but primarily I focus on franchisee development, and so far it has been good, really nice. The people as well as our founders especially, they are very supportive of us in whatever we do. Creative mind, I would suggest, is something that Peto is looking at every time whenever they hire people.
Okay, so let's begin the story when you joined ISBR. So I would like to know, why did you join ISBR?
I think I would have to go back to 2 years. And 2 years before, why I joined ISBR is, at that time I had just freshly graduated from my BTEC and I was looking for some institutions, MBA institutions that are really good at providing not just the bookish knowledge, but the practical knowledge that is needed. And I think that is why I landed up with ISBR. I was checking out Shiksha, of course. Before joining any institution, you might have done your research on how the college is, and also from my part, I was doing the same. So I checked the reviews, I was checking how the people are over there, how the faculty is, what kind of education we would be getting, what kind of amenities we would be giving. Not just the hostel or the PG or whatever it is. That was the secondary part, but about the management aspect. Like how practically I will be able to go forward with it, because management is not just concerned about the four walls or whatever you do inside the class. I was more involved, or I would say I was looking forward to something that was more than a class education, and that is why I opted for ISBR, because I had read about so many they were associated with NHRD, they were associated with a lot of industries, so I thought it was a better platform for me to for an exposure to industries. That is the reason.
Okay, great. What brings you back to ISBR?
Back to ISBR 2 years later, I come back here to recruit, and I choose to recruit interns, and we need interns for our company, which is Peto, and that is why I have come up here. And the experience has been a really, really nice one. There are a couple of students that we loved. Their creative minds were really nice. In a short span of time, how they were able to create really good content or come up with ideas is something that is very interesting.
Okay. What are the highlights of your experience at ISBR? Is there something that will stand out, something that you'll always remember?
Yes, I think my involvement with the co-curricular activities, apart from the educational activities, apart from something, of course in the class it was fun, but outside the class also participating in events, organizing events, being part of EC community, being part of CNC was something that I would look back to. We participated in a lot of events and we organized a lot of events. It was a wonderful experience. At that time it was like, oh my gosh, will I be able to do it or not? Will we be able to finish it or will we pull it off? But at the end of the time, we all come together, work together as team, and then, you know, pull it off. And it was a really, really nice thing. The skits we did, the cultural events that we did, the corporate networking sales, all the activities comprising together were wonderful. Especially, I think I would really like to mention is the competitions that we were part of or we participated in. It really helps. Yeah.
Okay, what are the other initiatives you are involved with?
Other initiatives involved, I'm a person who believes in doing social work a lot. So I am a part of an NGO, which is actually, it is started by one of my friends named Harshil Mittal, and it is called LFB or LSL. You might have heard about Let's Feed Bengaluru or Let's Spread Love. So that is the initiative I'm involved with right now. What we do is we give free meals to people who are homeless or orphanages or in old age houses. We go over there, spread love, and it's not just food that we give. Now that LFB is expanding to. Apart from giving food, there are promotional activities which are being done, like people are educated on health, on different aspects of life. They are made to train how to get employment as well, to reduce poverty. So these are the aspects. I'm also involved with NHRD activities. Even I think back in college, when I was not, I'm talking as if it's been so long, but it's just been 2 years. So I was involved with LCHR as well.
Okay, what do you think how SBI has contributed to your life?
It has contributed a lot, I would say, because after coming here, I got exposure.